AIPRM for ChatGPT. It's just been a day since we launched the community version and now have multiple communities. And I hope that you really like these improvements. And I see that a lot of you have been sharing your prompts already, which is amazing. And for those of you who spent the work to write high quality prompts, take note of the link here. You can copy a link to this prompt, or you can just use the one up here. And when you use this exact URL and send it to some of your clients, for example, they will have this pre-selected with your credit. All right. This is a very important feature for sending your community to AIPRM for ChatGPT. Now, when you look at the results of the prompts shared so far, especially when you look at the latest updates, the new ones, there's a lot of good stuff. But there's also something that is nonsense, like here, become a book writer. That's not name for a prompt template. And also, when you use this, it just says, write a book. It doesn't use the prompt template variables, target language or prompt needs to be in there. And you can tell people have downvoted this already heavily. Gonna do it again. However, when you see that your published prompt get so many downvotes, there's a reason for that, and it's not your name. And here you put your name on this, but it's not good quality, Ahmed. So I would highly recommend you to take this down, to unpublish it. On the prompt, you can say share prompt template publicly. You can remove this and then save again. I strongly recommend that. Next, we have the one-click blog post, a title that is not written like a title. It's all lowercase. Maybe it's a great prompt, but I think it's taking away some of the quality here. And if you are an Intel SEO consultant, then you can change that easily. What's product descriptions? Create product descriptions. Enter your product information. A little bit more, please. Now, when I click here, we will read here about the prompt. What's that? You gave it a link and then you sent people to this page and you work in marketing. I don't know, man. I'd rather not put a link there than this. What do people think about this? You know, you see, you don't have any upvotes on this. So I guess the prompt is also not so great. Oh, here's a therapist. This is great. We need to have a category for this. It's not for the SEO category. When we look further, do I see some other examples where I can comment and require you to improve it? Summarize text. Summarize the provided text. Okay. A little bit more detail on that one, please. What about this here? Okay, you got one upward, all upcase and typos. Okay, what? Stretchy, simple. It's too simple for me, I'm sorry. And I would remove that from public until it's fixed. You can do better. Ask ChatGPT to write a good description, good title. Why do we have all these typos in there? I don't get it. High CTR meter description. That's certainly not a high CTR with the type. I look at this and I think, no, real jokes, -6 and song lyrics. Sure, why not? Maybe in a creative writing and copywriting area, we'll need to move this away from SEO. Scrabble. This one we looked at. Yeah, guys, when you put your name there next to the prompt templates, make sure it doesn't suck. What's that? Free and free jet boat. I'm sorry. And of course, as you can imagine, as more people come in, we'll have more lower quality prompts. So we're working on removing them automatically. But this is just a little call to action to you guys, especially when you have your name there, when you have your LinkedIn profile there. This result speaks for you, and it doesn't speak very well at the moment. Okay. So I hope I was clear about this, and I look forward to all the new prompts coming in, like here in copywriting, all lower caps. Create a strategy for my Google AdWords campaign. I'm not sure if this belongs into copywriting, and I haven't tested the prompt yet, but it seems to be very specific, because actually in the description I see, for people who work and have children, it's a prompt for just that. Create a strategy. What am I supposed to enter? GCSE. Okay. But if it's very specific to this specific education, maybe you want to put that into the title, huh? How's that? Does it create a strategy for my link building agency? No, it does not. This is not a high quality prompt. And I would give this a downvote. And I would also re-put it as a result. It's not working as expected. You wrote it here in the description, but the title is poor. Okay? Right.